I see a little girl sitting on her bed waiting for her bedtime story. I see a little girl holding onto my hand for dear life as she goes to school for the first time. And I see a teenager waiting in the window for her girlfriends to arrive for a sleepover for her 13th birthday. I'll always see the pride in her face as she graduated, and then again as she found her dream job. But for all the happiness that I've seen in her face over the years, it is nothing compared to the happiness I see shining in her eyes today.
The gift of marriage brings husband and wife together in joyful commitment.
And so, as friends and family of David and Sue, we are here to share with them this joy and hope, and to see them off on this path they will walk together.
I, Deborah, take you, Pa, to be my husband, for better, for worse,
for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our lives.
All the days of our life.
All the days of our life.
I will.
I will.
I therefore declare them to be husband and wife.
It gives me very great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
I am proud to pronounce you husband and wife.
I'm cold, it's starting to rain, it's, I just lied right here, it's terrible.
Congratulations!
The day I asked you to marry me, I thought I was the happiest man in the world. But when I saw you walk up the aisle today, I knew I was the proudest man in the world. I love you. Thank you for being my wife.
My beautiful husband, you are the most amazing man I've ever met in my life, and I am so proud to call you my husband, and I just love you, always will.
That I could speak to a dream that I can call my own.
I have this on my phone here, right, so I'm just reading it off. Just scroll down.
Your battery's loaded.
Oh, my battery's loaded. This could be a lot shorter than it's meant to be.
I have found finally, inside your arms, inside your heart, inside your love, I belong in your arms.
And here we are in heaven.